Who's ready to party? Last week, we reviewed the new Electric Callboy album. And for those who watch our review, spoiler alert, it's my favorite album of the year so far. There's a lot more contenders coming up. I have to go back and do some backtracking, but it's going to be kind of hard to beat that album for me because I love Electric Callboy. Again, for the 100th time on the channel, I love, you know, metal, obviously. But growing up, and still do, I love electronic music. One of my favorite band growing up was Eiffel 65. And Electric Callboy made a video for Arrow of Love, my favorite song on the album. And this song, I think what made this song my favorite was it really made me think of Eiffel 65. Not Europop album, but the follow-up album, the one with IDJ with the fire. Kind of reminds me of that. It sounds like that era of Eiffel 65. And I love this song, and they made a video for it. I'm just hoping this time you guys can hear it with me. If not, because I'm not Nick, I'm not, you know, Tank, I'm not all these guys who have, you know, connections to the studios where they get these stuff whitelisted. I don't have that kind of connection yet. I wish I did. I don't. It is what it is. So as always, the video is linked down in the description. If you guys just want to sync it up, like maybe like either pinch it on my video or just have it next to me or do what you want to do. Usually the mic picks things up a little bit so you kind of hear it through and gets past the copyrights most of the time. Not always. In fact, just to be safe, I'm going to turn my speaker down a little bit. But you guys can sync it up. If not, maybe we'll get lucky. We'll get lucky, and that'll be cool. But yes, today we're checking out the video for Arrow of Love, official video starring Kale or Call. I don't know who that is. Should I? If you know who he is, let me know in the comments, or maybe I'll figure out. Maybe I'll recognize him in the video. I'm pretty sure the dude's in the thumbnail. I didn't see him. Okay, before we jump into that, I'm going 1,000 miles an hour. I just got done doing the reaction. I think this video is going to come out before that reaction. I just watched the synthwave version of False Walls from Unleash the Archers. That video will come out either tomorrow or later this week. And I am super amped up from that video. That's why I'm kind of high energy. I'm also drinking a Fresca. So I'm getting a sugar rush. So, folks, get ready for that. Also, if you haven't checked it out, I finally had the podcast. The podcast is out finally. Yay. Also, Smosh-a-thon's coming this week. Actually, for all I know, it could be going today. I'm not sure. I don't know what days I'm uploading the videos. You guys don't care about that. If you want to know when these things are coming out, you do care about that. Why not hit subscribe, okay? Go over 1,000 subscribers before the end of this year. You guys know this video. I am super hyped up. Like, legitimately, one, I'm hyped up for this song. I'm hyped up for the next video I'm recording. I'm hyped up for the album I'm about to review. I'm just a ball of hype right now. So let's have some fun. Let's shoot some love all over you. I love this song so much. I really want to pay attention to the video. That's a cool place. I want that vest. Wait a minute. We stay on brand. Like how I had this ready to go. Oh my god, this is ridiculous as I wanted to be. Love gun. Love it. This is fans by that one too. This is as ridiculous as I want it to be. Also, in the video, my review of this album, I said this song was actually a serious song. It's obviously very much not. After listening to it a second time, I realized it's not a serious song. Okay. I think the only serious song on the album is actually Mind Reader's close to being a serious song, and then Neon's a serious song. Oh my god! Which places are on my where I live for actually playing music bands and clubs? I love this video so much. It's like Cupid went heavy. You ready? Let's go.
Back watching the video, David.
It's gonna hurt. Okay, that's dope. It's like the sequel to Boombox from Lonely Island. I just kind of forgot about this part. I love everything about this video. If you guys have not checked out that album, again, oh my god, that was perfection. Check out that damn album if you haven't. And it's my favorite album of the year. I love that song. It's still my favorite song on the album. It and Mastermind are kind of tied. I love, or not Mastermind, Mind Reader. I both those two songs. I love those damn songs so much. That and of course Techno Train, because So man, guys, if you liked that video as much as I did, and if you guys are able to hear it, give me a thumbs up. If you couldn't hear it, give me a thumbs up out of sadness. Spread me your love. Give me love. We're having love here. Do I have a song that didn't come out during like chords Valentine's Day? That'd be great. Oh man, this is gonna be a fun recording session. I can feel it because we still got two more ones to go. All right, everybody. As always, I love y'all so much. I love that song. As always, the name's David. You can call me Fenrock. No horn because I have to fix it. Take care.